sheep. Here's the black sheep. Even if we wanted to, the clock cannot be weak. Watch me swing like this. Why should I swing it like that? Because in fact, for me, it might not attract. This, or you can get with that. You can get with this, or you can get with that. You can get with this, or you can get with that. I think it's over. This, but this is where it's at. You can get with this, or you can get with that. You can get with this, or you can get with that. You can get with this, or you can get with that. I think it's over.
Come on.
This sure was a great idea to destroy our old stuff, Walt.
Hey, let's destroy this.
Dude, that's your iPod. You can't destroy that.
It even has a lot of our music we grew up on.
It's from 2001. I'm so beyond its old music.
Walt!
Oh no, to the Anti-Tori Observatory!
Walt, you wanna go out tonight?
Target locked. Fire.
I'm so wet. Well, can I come over and dry off?
Target locked. Fire.
Why won't you give my love a chance?
I got two phones, one for the plug and one for the load. I got two phones, one for the just keep it on for the dough. Think I need two more. Lamp popping, I'm ring, ring, ring. Count money while it ring, ring, ring. Trap jumping, I'm ring, ring, ring.
Walt, where are you? An iPod? This thing must be ancient. I can add Walt's old iPod to my shrine.
That was a close one. Now let me get back to looking at my iPod. My iPod is being taken to Tori's house?
Now that I have Walt's iPod, my room is complete.
Who uses an iPod anymore?
It isn't mine, it's Walt's.
It's Walt and he uses an iPod? I have no clue what you see in him.
You're just jealous.
Never. What did I come in here for again? Oh, right. I'm having problems getting along. Can I borrow your hotspot?
Sure. Let's go in your room and I'll hook you up.
This iPod isn't that bad.
No, I lost Walt's iPod. Now he'll never come over and he'll never like me. Why doesn't he like me?
Maybe the iPod isn't the only thing that's not that bad. She may be creepy, but it could be a lot worse, though.
Walt? Hi. You're gonna take back your stupid iPod and use your stupid slingshot on me again, aren't you?
Actually, I wanted to apologize. The thing is, I'm 14, and I'm not interested in girls, and I won't be until I'm 15.
So I have a chance?
Tori, I want you to have this and not tell anyone else.
Oh my god, Walt, this is the best gift ever!
Love sucks.
Walt, I got you a gift too.
Love sucks.